several first responders were called to Lemons Mill Elementary School in Georgetown following an altercation on a school bus. Dispatchers say they got a call and heard screaming. Georgetown police say a fight involving a 12-year-old started on that bus, then spilled into the school, but was quickly contained. No one was hurt.